Hello everybody, Wildmouse here and welcome to Let's Play Confess My Love. This is a free game on Steam, you can download it easily. And if you look at the back on Steam, you will not believe that this is an RPG Maker game. How do I know that? Well, now, let's enter and see why. Instruction. Okay, nothing out of it. No save file. Okay. Well, the first proof that this is an RPG Maker game is because I press Alt Enter and it goes full screen. Believe it. And that snoring ZZZ up there. And even that sound. Completely RPG Maker! And look, it's 3D! Nice! How long did I sleep? It's been a long time since the school is over. Everybody is back home. Lisa is still here. Looks like it's just the right time. Although I made up my mind to confess my love to Lisa, but I'm still afraid she will turn me down. Should I make up my mind to confess my love to her? Well, summer is here, everybody. The love is in the air. It can be washed away by the rain. Well, still. Well. Do you guys still remember the first time you tried to confess your feeling to someone? Was you nervous like this guy here? No? You said say no? Okay, so you are just too manly or that was not the first up, so go kill yourself. I'm joking! I'm sorry. Okay, the main thing here is well, this is a girl that I want to confess to, and we are now alone in the class. What is the worst that can happen? Right? I mean, it's not like the world will explore. Yes! Go! Go, Willy! Lisa, there's something I want to tell you. Oh, she's so cute. What is it? In fact, I have been like you for a long time. Oh, what? Oh my God! I'm sorry. I feel so bad for laughing back there. Oh man. It's like the worst possible answer that you can receive when you confess your love. Oh no. Is that self-righteous? No, it's not. Anyone? Ignorant. I mean, how many students were in that class? I know, like, the game is made in China, it seems. Ever decide. So, how many students are there in a class? In here, it seems to be 15. Only 14. How can she not remember my name? Just how sick am I? Seriously? Okay, I just skip it by pressing Ctrl O. I want to confess my love to Lisa when everybody isn't here. Lucky for me, Lisa will stay up late at school to do her homework. Should I just wait for her or should I ignore Julie and talk to Lisa directly? Okay, Julie, why are you here? I shouldn't ignore her. I should try to... Well... Ask a girl to leave. No way she will leave. Let's chat first to see if I can find something to ask her to leave. Yuri, you are still here. Like it. Yeah, like that. Why don't you go home earlier? There is no need to be hurry. Okay, borrow a cup from her. May I borrow your cup for a while? Sure, but don't forget to give it back when you are done. A cup with a hurt shape. Oof. Totally again there. Empty glass, Julie's glass. There's a hurt shape pattern on it. Okay. Now I can just go ahead and confess here. Since Julie is in a water dispenser. Yeah. Okay. So now, what do I do? Throw this cup onto Julie so she will have to leave? No way! Lisa will just turn around and see that and I will face the confess right from the start. No! When it is not yet begun. Let's see if there is anything here. Around the classroom. Who is that? All the things that is the desk. Ah, right. I bought her a cake. I don't know if the gift is appropriate, but let's grab it anyway. My diary is still in the drawer. It's too embarrassed to let anyone see it. I should take it with me. Okay, so these are the first two items that I should take before. The diary and the book pack cake. From a famous private bakery nearby, it has fresh strawberry at raw material and girls are very fond of it. Guys too, I like strawberry too. Give it to me. I will accept your love. I'm not guy. Okay, let's see the diary. I can't help precisely seeing when I was attracted by the girl with the lab bone knot. As it appears to be a common girl, it feels somehow different from other girls. It was a sudden when I found myself caring so much about her. She finished her assignment before she leaves school every single day. I heard that it is because she has a part-time job in a store. So as to support her family, which means she won't have enough time for her assignments. Nevertheless, she is a top student. It actually makes me, who have exactly nothing to be concerned about, feel a little disappointed about my grades. Is that it? The so-called love? I haven't ever fallen for it. Not with anyone. I'm an amateur. Anytime I have a view of her back, it feels bitter. Yes, bitter. Hopefully bitter. It would be an irresistible, at least for. I just can't help looking into her direction. It made me dizzy, having her in my mind. It left such a torturing emotion. Fine, done with those emotions. At least I know it was not sympathy. She doesn't need sympathy from anyone. It was me who need it. Who was ridiculously perplexed by all the thoughts. How would she think about me? Should I confess it to her? Okay, first of all, you. That is what you will never want to show to anybody. But well, That thì cài là heavy. Như đâu? Read that. Okay. So now let's try again with the cake. Before that, I will check around the room a little. Now I can get that eraser. The chat what? Can I? No. Today's date is written on the blackboard with chat 15. The clock is nearly 7 o'clock, like in 7 p.m. That's really late. Okay, there are some extra curriculum books and study material inside. Confess my love. Any hint? No, nothing special. Right, the drawer lock cannot be opened. That's sad. Let's check the table. There's some crumpled waste paper inside the desk. Nothing special. The co-worker's desk. There are scratch paper all over. Co-worker. What does that mean? There are some exercise books with a few words. Nothing special. What? Oh, I... When I go near Lisa, I can go fast. I can dash with ship. Okay then. There are some comic books inside the desk. Nothing special. The desk is full of weird scans. Nothing special. The desktop is clean with soap tone. Nine marks. Okay. Who? What? There are some schools man novels inside the desk. Okay, at least I don't get a knife from here because that will be very, very weird. Here's the desk beside me. Some scratch paper inside the desk, nothing special. Nothing is full left. The desk is spotlessly clean. Yeah, we can interact with both the front and behind. And here is the desktop. Oh, the password notebook is on the table. I give it a try, but the combination lock doesn't work. It seems I need to fill the sunken part with something. Try to collect more information. Okay. The desktop seems dusty. Okay, let's see if I can throw this cup of water on Julie and ask her to leave there. Yeah. Julie. Go. I'm sorry. Okay. Well, it's late now. Why don't you leave early, Julie? You want me to go? Why? Go home early, it's safer. You want to throw me out and start your evil plan? I won't swallow the bite. Come on, there isn't any evil plan. Bribe her with the cake. No way, this is for Lisa. Forget it. I don't care. I just don't want to leave yet. Fine. Whatever. So I can throw the water to Julie. Then what I do with this cup of water? Clearly I will not be able. What is it? The glass bulletin board, there are some flags on it. Is the glass bulletin board always like this? Total number is 1. This flag represents a red flower. Forget it. Yeah, so now what can I do? Like, can I leave the room to do something? I couldn't do it eventually. Oh! He will leave right away. Okay, maybe next time I will tell her my feelings. Oh no, I couldn't make a try this time. Ending 13, I couldn't make it. Wow, I jumped from ending 1 to ending 13. Are you for real? Still hesitating. Okay, so this is another cycle, huh? This is like really trapped in a time loop, you know. Next time he leaves the classroom, he transfers to another room. But there will be slightly different around, like here. Take the book. Yeah, the shiny thing of the book. Into the white night. Nothing. Really? It's new. There's a jigsaw puzzle piece inside the book. Hey, okay. Nice. The door will still be locked. I'm sure about that. Then we need that. Let's get the cake again. And hide away my diary. It seemed to be there will be an ending that I accidentally dropped the diary, and Lisa will be, you know, falling in love with me for it or stay away from me forever. Now let's try it, huh? But with the cake. This is for you. Why give me the cake?
No! I like you!
Well, actually, I want to tell you that I like you a lot. I can't accept this cake.
Why?
I can't receive a reward without making a merit, you know. I can't accept your gift. Sorry. Reward? Merit? What is she talking about? Don't you want to eat it? It's really tasty. But I bought it for you. That's not necessary. I see. Sorry. Whoa. Hold on a second. What was that? No, but if you really think about it. I can only taste the bitter and astringent. Ending 14, refusal. That is not even a refusal. But if you think about it, then in the diary, really say that Lisa do part-time job to support her family, so maybe her train of thought is kinda major there. You know, you have to do something to earn something. She has some difficulty then. So maybe she just, you know, not even care about love at the moment and only think about the cake as a gift. Not even a gift. Like a reward that she don't deserve because she hasn't done anything. Is the bullet thing what? Chain? One Oh, those are the number of the endings that I got. No, it's not. Total number is 3. Always feel like an increase. It's an illusion. The flag. Yeah, if you guys know about visual novel or something like that, then you will know about it too. You know, the flag is rise. So this is something like that. Okay, then. Now I will get the jigsaw for the blade. It seems there will be 4 pieces of it because it look like the lower left of a circle. Okay, Winley is dead. Get the cake again. Don't give up, Winley! You can do it! But from what I see then, it will be like you will have to get all the endings in order to get the best ending in the end. Okay, anything out here? Yeah? It's almost dark outside. Do you want to close the curtain? No, I don't want to. The starry sky will make the mood better. Even though inside the classroom is bright. Okay. And why do I even want to close the curtain? That sounds evil somehow. Okay, let's try to bribe Julie with the cake then. Well, it's late now. Why don't you leave early, Julie? Now, press control, bribe her with the cake. So, this cake. Wow, is that the cyber strawberry cake from the Neko? It's my favorite one. I'll give it to you as long as you are willing to leave right now. Ah, really? Then I'll accept it. You are easy, Konko. Yeah. What did you say? Nothing. No, no, no. I was just kidding. Here. Oh, yeah. Thanks. I gotta go. So now I don't have the cake. Oh wait, I will see what I can get from her desk then. Test paper and books are piling up on the desk. Yes. I got the cup again then. No. Okay, so pick up a cup. Let's see here, what is it? The glass foliage plane. It seems grow well. Oh, it's for here, huh? There are 4 figures emerged after the 4th event. 8093. So this is the password that is... Oh, okay, okay, I get it, I get it, I get it. So... ZP, this supposed P here is for the sunken part of the diary, and of course that was the password for it. Okay, okay. So now without the cake, what can I do? I love the cake, so I can't just confess anymore. Yes, I will just have to try to have a different ending then. Lisa, I like you a lot and I hope I can take care of you. Hey, you are a nice guy, Willy, but we are not fit for each other.
At least now she knows my name. I feel happy and want to die now because she just say no. Why?
Don't worry, people like you can easily find someone suitable for you. But you are the one I like. You need to find someone else. I know. Sorry to bother you. It's okay. Bye. Seriously, I don't know if this girl is gentle. I
I feel hurt. Even though I'm here.
And what about you are a good person, but I don't like you ending. Ending 6, normal ending. Okay, so there are 20 endings of the game and my plan is to get 5 for each video, so
go!
I feel like my hand point is only 10% left. I'm about to die. My heart got several hits already. 2 critical attack and well, to normal. Now, even though I don't think I know how to get another ending too. Well, when I give her the cake, there are 2 options. So let's take the other option. I want to get it done quickly. So sorry guys, but I don't think I can take one more hit. Just like that. So.
Phew.
Here we go. This is for you. Why give me the cake? Just hesitate a little and see what happened. I bought it in the bakery. I'm not a big fan of cake, so I want to give you the cake. No, it sounds like she getting something that I don't want to, and that is really bad. I can see the end already. The end of my life. The world just stick in my trust. So you always give it to girls arbitrarily. What? No, of course not. You know. Do you really think I'm the kind of person that you can bribe me with your little gift? Bribe? Seriously, girl? Of course not. I'm a little busy right now. Get the stuff and piss off.
Guys, I'm dead. Help!
Oh god, did it even worse? But I didn't, I'm sorry. No, Winley, don't be disheartened like that. The misunderstanding can be as cold as I. Ending 15. Misunderstanding. Okay, that's the end of the video. I just got the last hit and overkill. I need to recover my HP too, so thank you all so much for watching. If you like the video, smash that button down there and subscribe for more. Hope to see you again in the next video. Wild Mouse out.